Kate Middleton dazzles on BAFTA red carpet in elegant white gown with Prince William. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have arrived for tonight's BAFTA Awards in central London. Duchess Kate dazzled on the red carpet wearing a white Alexander McQueen gown to the star-studded ceremony with her husband Prince William. Kate also wore a pair of Diana's favorite pearl earrings with the one-shoulder dress that featured a floral motif. The royal couple are attending the awards ceremony, which is being held at the Royal Albert Hall, just across the road from their Kensington Palace home. The event, the 72nd in BAFTA's history, is the biggest night in the British film calendar, celebrating the very best of film from the UK and around the world. Kate and William attend the awards every year as the Duke is president of the British Academy of Film and Television Arts. Prince William took over the role, becoming the organization's fifth president, from screen legend Lord Attenborough in 2010. The Duke, who wore a black tie to the event, will present BAFTA's highest accolade, the Fellowship, during the evening. Kate was 7 months pregnant with Prince Louis at last year's ceremony when she wore an elegant dark green gown with matching emerald earrings and necklace. Last week, a spokeswoman for the palace confirmed Meghan Markle and Prince Harry would not be attending tonight's event because of Prince William's connection. Tonight's ceremony is being hosted by Joanna Lumley. National Treasure Olivia Colman is favored to pick up the Best Actress Award for her performance as Queen Anne in 18th century period drama The Favorite, which is also expected to win the Best Film category. Colman has already won a Golden Globe for the part and is being tipped to take home an Oscar later this month. Rami Malek is expected to win the Best Actor trophy for playing Freddie Mercury in Queen biopic Bohemian Rhapsody. BAFTA chairwoman Dame Pippa Harris said there is a huge amount to be excited about at this year's ceremony with the rise of online streaming sites such as Netflix. Speaking on the red carpet, Dame Pippa said, "It's a new and different year this year because for the first time we've got a film, Roma, which went out on Netflix and is up there in contention for Best Film and is obviously nominated in many categories. I think that has marked a real change in the way people are consuming film. Audiences are delighted to see films on the big screen, but they are equally delighted to see something of the caliber of Roma going out on their TV at home, so I think that has been a bit of a game changer for everyone."